How far's the city away from here?
About 12 miles.
It's funny, I thought the world was round.
No, it's flat.
I think I better be going soon.
Yeah, all right. What do you want? Are you right?
I'll come in.
No. I'm not dressed properly, am I? Your mum's out. So I'll see you, right?
Where's Colin?
He's doing his job, isn't he?
Party barbers, where do you think?
Oh, yeah, he's a painter and decorator.
Where you been?
Party barbers.
Stupid.
Serves you right for asking him a straight question.
But I have.
Can't be daft.
Went up there, come back. Mission accomplished.
It really got your goat, eh? Because she didn't ask you.
I ain't got a goat.
I know why she didn't and all.
Yeah, no respect.
Look at him. Look at the state of his hair.
Look how you carried on last time he was out here.
That's it, he's not coming again.
Right.
I know. I did act like a yob.
Yeah, you did.
You've got to take your hats off to him really, though, haven't you?
You what?
Getting out of this area. New life. Respectable friends. High standard of living. All you got to do is look at them together. Picture of happiness.
Have you got through all that today?
No. Yeah.
Oh, you must be feeling very merry.
I'm feeling very merry. Are you feeling merry, Jumbo?
A little bit tired, that's all.
Oh, dear.
All right, what's wrong?
Nothing.
I want you to tell me what's going on.
Is that an order?
I just want to know, that's all.
You're not talking to the office juniors now, John Lake.
governor.
Don't be silly. What's all this decorating material doing here?
What decorating material?
I'm not prepared to play games with you, Barbara.
Not playing games.
All right. Fair enough.
You ever fancied anyone, John?
What?
Have you? Ever fancied anyone?
What do you mean?
Since we've been married.
Not in that sense, no.
What sense is that?
In the sense I take it, you mean it.
Oh. Is there more than one sense to fancy somebody? Wish I'd known. Been missing out, haven't I?
Well, you're obviously upset about something.
Yeah, obviously I am, aren't I?
We can talk about it afterwards if you like.
Thank you.
What's for supper?
Nothing.
You know what I think?
What do you think?
I think you're suffering from premenstrual strain.
Tension.
Tension.
Why, do you think I'm getting old?
I didn't say that.
That's what husbands say to their wives and they think they're going through the change of life. Is that what you think?
No, of course not.
I'm getting old.
Look, Barbara, if you're tired, just say so and I'll cook supper. I'd rather fancy some bacon and eggs.
Fuck off.
She giving him his tea out there, was she?
I don't know, don't ask me. I'm not getting it anyway. It's too late, he's missed it.
Is that John driving him home?
No.
How do you know?
He's got that pub, I'll bloody murder him.
That's not his way, is it? Anyway, it's his money.
Give him a ring, go on, her number's up there.
She's your sister, ain't she?
No, I'm not going out there. Colin?
Thank you. How's the work in Marinette? Colin? Covered in paint, I bet. How'd you get on then, eh? Not good, are you? Not the same as hanging around all day, doing an hard day's work, eh? Ain't got no paint in your trousers. Come on in, tell us.
I ain't been out there.
What do you mean you ain't been out there? Oh, blimey. You forget what day it was, did you?
No.
I know what you've been up to. You've been out with your mates. Fart-arsing around, ain't you?
No, I ain't.
What's going on in here?
He ain't been there.
He what? Where you been? Hey? Colin? I'm talking to you.
You get those, did you? You go on the wrong train or something?
Where you been all day, then?
You did go.
Shut up.
Pop down, will you?
You getting money, eh?
Come on, eh, tell us. How come you ain't been there?
I have been there.
You just said he haven't been there.
That's what he told me, wasn't it?
Look, where you been playing at?
I know what's happened. She's got someone else in, ain't she, eh? Some cut price merchant.
You messed it up.
She told you she didn't want you.
Colin?
She sent you home, did she?
Look, I'm talking to you.
Who else was there with you?
Shut up.
Be quiet.
Who was?
Who was?
He was.
What, him? You been out there?
Have you?
Told you.
What's been going on?
What do you want to go out there for?
What you been up to?
Nosy bloody Parker.
What you been saying to him?
Get out of my way.
Don't you push.
Shut up. What's he been doing, eh? He messed it up for you. Colin, I'm talking to you.
Get your bloody foot off there.
Don't hit him then.
What do you think you're doing?
Get off the bed.
No.